Leaders become great, but not because of their power, but because of their ability to empower others. It is my privilege to welcome a personality who epitomizes this ability, and he is none other than our young and talented principal, Dr. P. Santosh Kumar Patra. Sir has scaled great heights during his career spanning 18 years in the domain of education with his passion, hard work, and his ability to dream big and achieve those dreams. He is holding BE, M.Tech, and PhD degrees in computer science and engineering. Sir has received prestigious awards not once but thrice: Rashtriya Gaurav Award, Rashtriya Vikas Ratan Award, and Dronacharya Award for his contributions towards nation building through education. He has also received Young Leader of the Year 2019 and IBAE International Award from Dubai. He is a prodigious researcher and has received research grants to the tune of 86 lakhs from DST, IIT Mumbai, and AICTE. He has also provided consultancy services and handled industry-sponsored projects worth over 400 crores. Apart from this, Sir has been honored as an advisor to NAC Bengaluru. Sir is bestowed with rupees 31 lakhs from UGC as a paramash and also facilitated 300 Akash tablets from IIT Mumbai. In his crowning glory, he has published 12 books, 88 plus research papers, 16 magazine articles, more than 138 newspaper articles, and signed 88 MOUs. He has also received 24 patents. Moreover, Sir is an editorial board member of Tata McGraw-Hill International Publication, High Tech, and Charulata Publications. And also, he is an achievement member of several international bodies like ISTE, CSI, IAENG, Technical Advisor for Alexia, WASET, USA, Technical Advisor and member of SEIE Canada, senior member of IERDC, etc. As a member of faculty at SMEC, I proudly welcome our principal to this FDP. Over to you, principal, sir.
So thank you, Sri Bindya, for a brief introduction to all the participants. So first of all, respected Chairman Sri M. Lakshman Reddy sir, respected Executive Director Sri G. Chandrasekhar Yadav sir, and chief guest and the resource person of today's program, Mr. Satish Chapa, who is the Associate Architect of OTSI Hyderabad, and the convener of this program, Dr. R. Nagaraju, Professor and HOD of IT Department, and co-convener, Mr. P. Manohar, Associate Professor of IT Department, and program coordinators, program co-coordinators, advisory committee members, and organizing committee members, faculty members, last but not the least, participant across the country, a very good afternoon to all of you. I am Dr. Santosh Kumar Patra, Principal of St. Martin Engineering College. Wholeheartedly, I would like to welcome you all to this national level faculty development program titled as Innovative Developments in Data Science, which is scheduled for 3 days. And today we are doing the inauguration, and tomorrow and day after tomorrow, 3 days continuously, we will have a discussion on data science. And already Dr. Nagaraju, in his talk, he had told what are all contents they are going to cover into it. So first of all, I would like to appreciate, and I would like to congratulate and the Department of Information Technology, and as well as to the HOD and staff member of IT department for taking this initiative and bringing this plan into a reality. And in addition to that, I must say that this is the 7th online event they have planned within this 1 year of time, and past all the 6 events are mega success. So I wish the 7th event also will be a great success with the involvement of all the participants. So my sincere appreciation to the HOD and all the staff member who worked for this and brought this idea into the reality. Again, I would like to convey my appreciation to Mr. Satish Chapa, even though in his busy schedule, because as you know, it is a blended mode of working. So on and off, we have to work. And it is something like that, 24 hours they are free, 24 hours they are working. So in this busy schedule also, sir is kind enough to give his consent and agreed to be with us and also agreed to be a resource person for today's program. So thank you very much, sir, for our invitation and for accepting our invitation to be a resource person for this program. And finally, I would like to appreciate the department for analyzing and also very critically choosing this title that is named as innovative developments in data science. See, the data science, it is not new. We were hearing for a couple of years, but what is the new innovation into it? Is there a necessity that we need to have a workshop for 3 days to learn data science? Yes, the answer will be, it is a big yes, and I will tell you why it is. And why it is important for all of us to learn about the data science and what are all future potentiality of data science we must know. I think all of you would have heard a name with a gentleman named as Tim Berners-Lee. So who is the inventor of World Wide Web? We type it, right? Everything, www. Okay, so he is the inventor of World Wide Web. And he has recently, he has spoken and he had given one line which is very impressive and it touched to my mind. And I wanted to iterate that line what he had told. He had told, data is a precious thing and will last longer than the system themselves. So he has taken the data into the very next level as of the lifespan of the system itself. And another quote what I would like to iterate here again, which was given by the co-founder of Sun Microsystem, Mr. Vinod Khosla. And he had told that in next 10 years, data science and software will do more for the medicines than all of the biological science together. Is it not that great that medical science, which is in a very big area and there is no end to it, it itself within a big ocean, and there it is going to bring lot of revolution, the data science field, in the field of medical science. So data science and big data are very rapidly it is all increasing, and as all of you know that big data means it all deals with the data which is volume, velocity and variety. That is called big data. And now we are talking about the data science. And data science is a quite interesting approach because it deals with several statistical procedures. And these procedures range from data transformation, data modeling, statistical operations, and machine learning models also equally used into it. And primarily, the data science also covers about the data integration and distributed architecture, automotive machine learning, data visualization, dashboards, and very recently, now it is more popular, data engineering. So these are all areas where lot of research and lot of developments are happening, and there is a lot of scope for the further development also. And before I conclude, I would like to narrate to all of you the prediction of IBM. IBM as a company, everybody knows. And in one survey last year, IBM had predicted that there might be an increase of recruitment of data science engineers of around 4 lakh engineers are required. There might be an increase of 4 lakh rupees, 4 lakh data science engineers. But when already now we are in 2021, so that year was over, and the exact figure when we calculated, so more than 27 lakhs data engineers are recruited, and still more than that, the jobs were created in this field. But we do not have the skilled people for this data scientist. So why I am iterating this information to you all? Because the student, those who are all attending, and the participant, those who are all attending, it has got multi-folded benefit. In case somebody wanted to pursue their higher education in data science field, or in case somebody wanted to pursue their research in data science, or in case somebody wanted to build their career in data science. So this is what it will give you, multiple benefits as a participant. So my sincere request to all the participants is, please actively attend all the 3-day sessions, because I was going through the brochures and it is a blended mode of resource person, and the department has tried his level best to bring out the best from industry as well as academia and put forth for the benefit of the society and for the participant. And the faculty and the teaching staff member of other colleges, or as well as, you know, my own institute, who are all attending. So my sincere request to all of you. So please, you know, have an opportunity of enhancing your knowledge matrix. So through you, this knowledge will be disseminated to the student community. So finally, before I sign out, I would like to wish all the very best to all the participants, and all the very best to the Department of Information Technology, who has taken all the effort to bring out the idea into reality. And big thanks to the resource person who has given kind consent to be with us. Okay, so have a great day ahead, and please do take care of yourself in this pandemic. Thank you for listening to me, and thank for the opportunity.
We are indebted for your great words, sir. You have been a constant motivator who mesmerizes the audience with your style and substance. Thank you very much, sir.